Keep doing dumb stuff when trying to do solo. You got this, Shots. Just take your time. Have fun. Oh, I'm not gonna chance it. Well, maybe. What? I can pick up heavy again? No way. Dude, I picked that box up. So if you go into another room? Oh, but the door is shut. Dang. I was hoping to get that heavy. But it won't let me get the heavy because of the door is shut. I mean, well, heavy gives me special, so. Is that right? I think I drain it. Oh, his bubble wasn't in the way. Really? I missed my golden gun because he's put his shield in front of the other guy. Wow. Why is the barrier champion running back? Need special. Dang it, man. I might have to wait till I get my super. I literally have no special. Wait, I do have special. Never mind. Need that special. Took me long enough. I bet you it's pouring rain outside. Oh, dang. Got a little storm coming. Okay, alright. Thank you.
Thank you.
Not bad, not bad. I need that special. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. All the champs are dead. Love those ignitions. Call me. Got me, sucker. Oh dear, it's hit hard. What? Did you see that guy just run through it? What the heck was that? G-Mob has exorcised the demons. They don't call me the one and only for nothing. Call me. I don't have my super, so I'm just gonna chill. I'm gonna chill. Is that a Titan? That's a Titan. A see if we can crack some codes. Mail? Dude, what's going on with your hips, bro? Okay, so I noticed that we got like three different types of robots. That one's different. That one's got some big hips. This one looks like the Exo Stranger. What? Need more robots? Call me. Call me. You can call me anytime. Hour 20 minutes. Right. So the reason why I'm waiting on my super is because when I push that right side, I can just golden gun everybody, and then I could just camp until the barrier champion comes out. Then I could destroy the barrier. Then into the boss fight we go. They don't call G-Mob. They don't call G-Mob the one and only. The one and only G-Mob. And he could take that to the bank. On the best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be. Not bad for a 53-year-old man. I'm a half a century old baby cakes. Ooh. That would be a good, there we go, there we go, there we go. Okay. Let's see here. I think I'm gonna screenshot him. Call me. Call me. Okay, I almost have my super. You can call me anytime, G-Mob. Okay, we almost have our super. Call me. Three champions to go. Two in the boss fight, and one right here. And away we go. What the heck? Where in the heck did you guys come from? Those guys just magically appeared out of nowhere. Try to pull a fast one on G-Mob, huh? You can't pull a fast one, G-Mob. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Watch this. Oh, did I just trigger something? Did I trigger an explosion? My bad. How can that wizard shoot that far? Alright. Oh, that throw was smart. Thank you. You guys are just giving me heavy and ammo. Alright. Thank you for the free special. Thank you for the free super energy. And stand alone, thank you. So sorry. Wax on, wax off. Come on, 20 seconds, and the champ is here. Now, was it really worth it, huh? Was it really worth it? Uh-oh. And the door is open and the champion comes out. Come on. Oh, that's gonna hurt, huh? I love those explosions. Come on. Peek. I dare you. Oh, you dirty rat. Oh, ignitions. All right. Don't be scared. Chicken, bro. Yowzer, Bowser. Oh, you little scaredy cat. Come on. Free ignitions all day. All day. Step right up. Free ignitions. Welcome to hell. All right. All right. Break time. Party time. G-Mob is at the boss fight. Alright. And the bombs come in. Yeah, there's no way I can get a shot like that. Oh, I missed him. Oh, no, I didn't. It's barely hurting him. Dang it, dude. Yeah, we might be here for a while. We might be here for a while. Keeps going on one side. I'm having trouble getting this guy. Keeps pushing that left side. And here comes the bombs. This guy's not even letting me. Dude, he's not even letting me up there. He said, man, you ain't getting me, G-Mob. He's firing right there. I can't do nothing. Houston, we have a problem. Here comes the bombs. Whew. This guy only let me fire a couple shots on him. I don't hear no bombs. Yeah, he's making it hard for me. There might be a lot of golden guns involved. He is not giving me the opportunity. The one shot, the one opportunity. Something like that. And here comes the bombs. Defeat the Eye of Wrath. He see me somehow. We're getting there. And here comes the bombs. Hey, this guy's only let me shoot one time. Oh my golly. There might be a lot of golden guns involved. And here comes the bombs. He's far left. I don't know if I can tag him. No. I can't get him for some reason. He can sure get me though. It's a mighty big final warning you have there, mister. Come on. Bring out the bombs. There you go. Too bad your bombs can't get me, mister. That was a good shot. Dang, it took a chunk off him, too. Dang, I tell you what, Celestial is powerful. Can you imagine if they had a Spirit of Celestial Nighthawk? And Spirit of Star Eaters on a class item. Yeah, I think that would break the game. Maybe. Maybe. See, I don't think it'd break the game. I think it'd just like be superly. Wait, is there even a word called superly? I don't think there is. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get up there. Maybe. Nope. Nope, because he's already firing. Yeah, there's no way I can get the middle. But that was a really good chunk of damage. It went from what? The front at the end of H on RF, RF, Zevo RF. So the H, the beginning of the H to the I, pretty much. Dang, that's a big chunk of super I knocked off. And that's a spicy meatball. Oh, yep, that's my cue. And here comes the bombs. And three, and a two, and a one, two, three. Yep, that's my cue. Well, he only lets me shoot him a couple times. Looks like this might be another 3 hour tour on a G Mob solo, but I'm all right with it. Look, it does not matter how long it takes me. What matters is, one of us is gonna die. One of us is gonna die. Either it's gonna be IRF, or it's gonna be GMOP, the one and only. Who will it be? All right, I got all I got odds against GMob. GMob, your back is up against the wall. What shall you do? He let me almost do a half a mag into him. Either I'm underpowered or Nightwatch just can't bring it to the table anymore. I remember back in the day, Nightwatch was a very good scout rifle. Either I'm really underpowered or Nightwatch is no good. I think I'm like 30 under power, right? Wait, 15. 15, 30. No, I think I'm 30 under power, right? Something like that. You know what, Wizard? Me and you are about to hear some words. Me and you are gonna hear some words, or something like that. And here comes the bombs. Yeah, there's no way he's gonna let me up there. And here comes the bombs. Boss is left side. I'm not gonna be able to get him right there. Because he's probably gonna try to tag me. I'm gonna have to wait till he moves. He's too close. I could probably send him now. I think with my golden gun shot. Let me look at my abilities here. Defeating a target. Okay. So I debuff him, get the kill, and I gain invisibility. That's how I'm gonna get back to my cheese spot when I dunk the last ball. Oh dang, I didn't throw my grenade long enough. I tell you what, that barrier champion is scared. Cause you know what? If he comes to the middle, I stun him and I'm gonna goldie him. Thank you. Yeah. Stay right there. You are in perfect position, sir, for a golden gunshot. And I can wait. I can wait. I can wait. He is perfect. Look at him. Look at him stand still, bro. If I start shooting that acolyte, he's gonna boogie woogie. This wizard likes to hide. See that? Look at that. She's trying to ricochet her arc rounds off the tubes. You sneaky son of a. Okay, hold on. Oh no! I missed his head! That's right. We got him. Thank you for the free special. Thank you. Ho, 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 ho. Dude, I love these ignitions. I'll get you, my pretty. Dang! Haha! One dunk down, couple more to go. One champion left. Be scared. Come on, peek. I dare you. Come on. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Come on. Who's next? Come on. Oh, you like to hide, huh? Only G-Mob could hide. Nobody else. When I say freeze, freeze. Is that all the wizards? Hurts, don't it? Three to go. No problem for a team up, he says. Look at those ignitions. I can't see where this wizard Come on, peek. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Ignitions. Who wants a piece? Who are you shooting at, mister? Bro, I see what you're trying to do. You're gonna go up the stairs. Come on. Bro, it's only obvious where you went. Okay, so we're gonna get this guy here. Oh, what? He dodged my ignition? Two more to go. Ignitions all day, says D-Mob. Ooh, she's on fire. Come on. Come on. Bye bye, sucker. Come on. Look at that. Look at what Ariana's bow does. Do you believe that? Come on, sucker! Simon says, you're done. Alright. Vanquisher is out of here. Oh, that's going to leave a mark. That wizard almost picked me off. Somebody's mad. One more to go. Can G-Mob do it? This is time that we separate from the bad guys. From the good guys. Who will win? Will it be G-Mob victorious with the platinum? Or will he be going back to orbit? We shall see in the next coming update. Stay tuned. So this can be brought to you by Downey, the quicker picker upper. Dude, I would be great for commercials. Come on. Come on. Peek your head. Peek your head. Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. Come on. Say when. Ho, 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 ho. Two for the price of one. Can you say baby cakes? Come on. Oh, another ignition for G Mob. So this time, since the snipers were on the left side, they're gonna be on the right side. So that means when I dunk, I gotta dunk fast. I gotta save one of these acolytes. There we go. The reason why is when I dunk, I'm gonna throw my ability at him. All I have to do is kill him, and that will automatically make me invis. Because if I get an ability kill, it procs my Stylus Executioner. That means G Mob is home free. Can G Mob do it? Oh no. Hold on. Don't worry. I promise. I will get to you. You got to wait in line, bro. You have to wait in line. Okay? When I dunk, trust me, I'm coming for you. Because I'm gonna get my ability kill. Oh, I see. There's two of them. Okay. Okay, now it looks like there's only one acolyte left. So we're gonna use him as long as we're quick enough, as long as that acolyte's right there, we're gonna use him for our invisibility. That's all we have to do. So I'm gonna. Let him go up over there. And then we're just gonna finish this guy. Oh, wait a minute here. That's it. That is it. Game over. Game over. I can't let the boss see me. I'm not worried about getting the boss's health down. My main goal is to kill that barrier champion as fast as I can. I gotta be on my game. I can't miss a shot. I cannot miss a shot. I have to get him to the far left side. That way I can start doing damage on this guy. But before I start doing damage, I gotta make sure the snipers on the far right side are dead. As long as I can get him to move either to the way back. Or maybe, oh, he's right there. Okay. If I can get him to move to the way back, or maybe, to the far left, it'll be curtain call for this guy. Oh, the wizard. Okay. It's like that, huh? Ho. Oh, the bears on the right side now. That's good. We got bombs coming, so. That's even better because the barrier is usually on the far left hand side, but the barrier is on the right side, so that's even better. It's curtain call for Eye of Wrath. When I kill this champion, he's done. But the barrier champion needs to come out of hiding now. He has to come out of hiding for this to work. Oh, it's over now. Champion is dead. Biddy 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 biddy. That's all, folks. Yeah, a champion. We're done. We're done with champions. No more champions. Now just me and the boss. No more champions. Not bad. No more champions, guys. That's it. I'm about to wrap this up with another platinum. How about you guys? I love cheese. Cheese is great. It's really good. Almost got her special. Seven more shots. I'm just gonna keep on using Eriana's Veil. I might be able to burn them with Transcendent, maybe. Maybe not. Shit. Dang it. That little hose was in the way. Oh well. No more transcendent. Hurts, darn it. Uh-oh, somebody's got golden gun. Let's see, I'm at the E of War Watcher, so I bet you I'll take it down to maybe War, maybe? I was right. It did take it down to War. All right. So another 10 minutes, I could just relax. Relax for about 10 minutes. And I should be done with my GM around 2:42, I believe. Because one golden gun will at least clean him up. Unless I could build up my shots with my Goldie, maybe. But there's no way he's gonna let me right there. So I'm gonna just wait for him to move. I'm definitely gonna take out that wizard, because she could be a problem. Never mind. Oh, there's a hose right there. Okay. So next time when I get in ignition, I'll just like throw it right there. Party, because I gotta. Help is on the way, dear. Help is on the way. And he is not gonna let me up there. He is not gonna let me up there. I'm popping super and I'm gonna end him. Can G-Mob do it? Champion is gone. He is out of here. He ain't ever coming back again. I'm just waiting for my super. I'm gonna jump up and I'm gonna goldie him. And that should be done. Should be my platinum. Who is going back to orbit? Is it G-Mob, the one and only? Or is it the War Watcher getting destroyed? Tune in for the next episode on the next TWAB, come Tuesday. Alright. I actually like Eriana's vow. It's really cool. I enjoy it. Wait, does Eriana have a catalyst? Oh yeah. Okay. Duh. Alright. So now we're just waiting for our super. He's not going nowhere. It's gonna be either me or him. And oh my god, he's gonna hit me hard too. Can G-Mob do it? Pray for me, guys. Pray for me. I'm getting ready. Okay. Let's throw that up there. Ho ho ho. Well, I hit him, but it only took a little bit off of him. But that's alright though. Okay, I won't get down to 252. But I hit him pretty good though. Boy, that was a pretty good chunk, I say. I've had better. Okay, so now looks like we're just gonna twiddle our thumbs. Do you guys dare me to jump over there? Okay, here we go. Here we go. I'm gonna get everyone at start, right? One, two, three. No, I'm just joking. You think I'm gonna jump over there? Okay. Alright, so I don't know how many more golden guns this will take. There may be two goldies. Maybe. All I know is he is not letting me up there. No way. He will not let me up there. I didn't even hit anybody. Come on. Who's going back to a orbit? Will it be G-Mob? Or will it be the Eye of Wrath? No way I'm going up there without without a super. No way. Can GMOP do it? Gotcha. Got him. Got him. Oh, another one. Headshot. No, I'm just joking. There's nobody there. Right now I'm playing chicken. Who out there loves cheese? I love cheese. Cheese is marvelous. Okay. We're just gonna wait till we get our super. This may be two supers. Maybe. Wait a minute. I got an idea. What if I drain my heavy? I bet she will give me special ammo. I bet you. I know what you guys are probably saying. You could use it on the boss. No, I can't. He will melt me like butter. I bet you if I use up all my heavy, I bet you it'll give me some special. Bet you. Okay, watch this. Give it about a minute. I guarantee I'll get special. I don't know about heavy. Maybe. I remember back in D1, this used to work all the time. Usually it takes about a minute or two. But we're gonna find out if we get special. I think if I drain my heavy, it'll give me special. Maybe. Maybe. We're about to find out. Usually it takes about a minute or two. Usually if you drain all your special on heavy, it'll like put ammo back in your weapons. They might have patched it. I don't know. We'll find out. Maybe they patched it. All I remember is back in the day when D1 was out, whenever you had drained your heavier special, it'd take about a minute or two and then it put ammo back in the chamber for you. But it looks like it's been patched. How can this be? We almost got our super. Almost. All champions are dead. All of them. I say we're 2 minutes off, maybe. Maybe. Almost there. We're almost there. Platinum. Platinum. Let's go.